Release five sectors under Belkin control.
Cypher, let's do this right. We've got the pride it takes to win.
Locked on. Enemy armored vehicle destroyed.
Once they get their capital city back.
Radar lock.
What's our air squad?
gun ring. Box 2. Golem 1 is hit. Approaching gun ring. This is Eagle Eye. It looks like all sectors have been liberated.
The city has fallen to the Allied forces. Any soldiers left, open up an escape route. We lost. The Falcon Army. We've been defeated. We got our city back!
They've got a reason to fight. This battle's over.
Warning! Warning! Enemy reinforcements approaching!
What? Now?
Two craft approaching at high speed. Let's take care of them.
They're faster than anything we've come across. Commence intercept.
It doesn't look like they'll let us head back to base unless we take out those two planes.
Check on the target.
This is Gil 2. I'm hit.
Bail out. That's an order. Takes time to admit you've lost.
Locked on. Approaching gun range. Missed.
These guys are gonna be tougher than I thought.
Missile break! Eliminated. GOM team, mission complete.
We've taken back this sector. Falcon is no longer in control.
May 13th, 1995, Ustio was finally liberated. The tide of war was about to change dramatically.
Velka's Ustio branch headquarters has fallen. Directus has been liberated. I just received a vintage bottle of Chateau Beauvoir for the Golem team. It's a hard-to-find Cabernet. Perfect, I'd say, for celebrating an occasion such as this.